They left your mother. Oh dear. Yeah, some mothers are toxic. Okay, good afternoon everybody. This is actually pretty much where we left off last time. I say pretty much, it is exactly where I left off because of I'm carrying on playing. Anyway, chapter 2 we are now in. Oh. Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Are they coming for me, or are they... Right? Just trying to make sure I don't miss anything. Looks like I haven't. Cool, okay. Elevator. Titan Heights. Comfortable... comfortable living... Oh, never mind. Living convenient location. There we are.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Hello.
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Oh. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. The stasis button is no longer that and X, it's that and Y. Okay. Oh crap, I wanted it. Oh, actually, they're all the same, I was just... Okay. My phone thinks it's being funny, telling me it's bedtime. Yeah, thanks, phone.
We have to go now.
Oh, fuck. They left your mother. Oh, dear. Yeah, some mothers are toxic. Okay. Shall we? Oh, okay. That's disturbing. Oops. Oh, look at that. Oh, hang on. You can see the light grid from his visor. Yep. Oh, fuck. Okay. Just make sure I haven't missed anything. Titan Heights East Wing. Where else I've... No, never mind. Okay. Oh. Okay. Sorry, I'm just gonna have to move away from you. Untitled Spacefaring Guild History. Oh god, I don't want to read that yet. Talk about the history of the planet and stuff. I'm good.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyman built another one.
Okay.
Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn six.
Dana? Damn it.
Mm-hmm. Damn it indeed. Alright. What the fuck is wrong with the people who made this game? Let's just carry on. Leave the poor baby. Oh, fuck me. Okay. That'll teach me for just bolting for the package. Where am I going? Okay. So I had to go past that anyway.
Holy shit!
Okay. Safe sound. Join us in protecting the community. EarthGov. Please do not tamper with the Titan electronics. Skilled professionals are working hard to provide you with the very latest upgrades. Hey, where am I going then? Oh fuck, what? Where? Ah. Take the luggage. Ah. There it is. I knew there was something else I dropped. Thank you very much. Okay, sorry. And conveniently, the power has been restored. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. One of these things. Okay. Okay, okay, let's get on the tram or train or whatever. Where am I going? Oh, I am going this way, so let's do this way first then. Right, is there another? Oh, okay. Just making sure I haven't missed anything. Can I drop anything? Yeah, I dropped contact energy. Wow, that was quite a good guess. Oh. Oh, fuck. Ah. Okay. We can go through to the next one now. It's loud. Okay. Oh. Give me the ammo. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. That one's a weird body color. What the? Okay. Move, Isaac. Move. Okay. Chapter 3.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Okay. Unlucky to be alive, but for how long? That tram crash put me close to Dana's position location, but I'll have to make it the rest of the way on foot. I just worry that the dementia will get to me first. Yeah, same here, mate. Don't worry. That way. Okay, what's over here then? Power node. Nice. Pulse rifle schematic. No, it'll just take space up. Although actually, got that, I don't need that. Let me see if there's anything else first to pick up. The ripper blades. No, fuck it, I'll stay with this. Sell it. It will give me the pulse rifle eventually anyway. I think it's like a couple chapters in you have to go past. Okay, off we go. Okay. Power node. Oh fuck! Okay. Okay. By the way I came, it is, yeah. Oh, fuck me. God.
Oh,
Barely.
I think we're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you know the symbols too, Isaac? In him. I keep seeing his face. Shit, family.
Okay. Okay, so let's save it. Concourse mezzanine. Concourse Titan Station. Bye. Crazy guy, that's nice.
Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Okay. Oh yeah, we're just talking about the planet, I don't care. Levitations. Ah, sheep. Yeah, anyway. What's that? Credits, nice. Now a text log. What we got this time? Altman's footsteps. A publication for the followers of Michael Altman. I don't think I'm going to read that stuff, sorry. Some of it I might read, but the religious stuff's just... Nah, I'm good. Let's just get on with the game. Okay. Getting pretty good at guessing where the next one's going to be. That is a very dodgy picture. I get that it's just hands Dana, doing a weird
residential. This looks like a Unitology but, yeah. Recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Okay. What we got here? Routing has slowed down. And no. My reading skills are terrible anyway, so. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah, so I think we found the enemy that's gonna take the most out of me. Oh, what we got here? Discover your potential. The answers lie within. Okay. Yeah, still can't aim, so I'm guessing you can't be attacked in these. Okay. Control room. Wow, that's loud. Points is good. Get there, I need 3. I've got 3, but that would mean I don't have a power node in case I come across a power node door, so I'm not going to do that. Actually, I think I'm going to call it for now because I'm getting tired. Have a good evening, everybody, and speak to you soon. Bye.